medalist. So much change with her this year, though, including just a few weeks ago, not going back to Rafael Aratunian, her coach in California, skating alone. No coach right now.
She has been absolutely brilliant in practices all week. Very steady, very calm. Opening with a triple-triple combination, triple flip, triple loop. Very nice.
It's hard to believe that 2 years ago, she was too young to come to the championship, part of that under 15 group.
Nice triple Lutz. She has a history of making a flutz of that takeoff, but I think it looked pretty clean today.
She's giving this far more energy and far more, you know, easing into it and making it work. And look at the stretch here. That's beautiful. I mean, there's knee bends and...
and just hesitation. I mean, she just like breathes with this music and really feels every note. Section is absolutely stunning. It's final combination spin.
Wonderful stretch.
It's absolutely breathtaking. I just enjoy her so much. She's elegant in the costume, the choreography, everything.
She had tonight was far more energy, far more emotional impact than I've ever seen before. Normally, she has been a facade of silence, wearing nothing on her sleeve, never allowing her heart to show up. Tonight, there was dips, there was changes, there was color that came out of it. It's almost as if she's about to turn 18 and has grown so much since just 2 years ago when she couldn't get into the Olympics because she was not born a month or two earlier.
Well, she handles herself so well. She has a lot of pressure here, but she pulled off a beautiful short program, opening with this triple flip, triple loop combination, one of the more difficult triple-triple combinations that any of the ladies are doing here. And here is her triple Lutz that she sometimes flutzes, but it's supposed to go outside edge. And I think it looked clean to me, but very nice, very easy, elegant to the music. And then this footwork section was absolutely brilliant. Interprets the music, emotion, difficult turns. Just exquisite. And she makes it look easy. I mean, that was just perfect, I think. It interpreted the music so well. A lot of energy and used her whole body to interpret those steps.
of the head. Yep, that was good. That was good. And Mawasada saying, if you thought that was good, just wait till I pull out the triple axel in the free skate.
You guys are in for a treat. If she does that, I mean, that's the best triple axel I've ever seen. Ever
and
in female skating.
Obviously, Mawasada vaults into the lead. 64.10. Terrific.
All right, thank you, Terry. Mawasada, that was beautiful. What did you think?
I was really happy, but I did missed spin, so I'm a little bit sad.
But your jumps are so beautiful. How do you jump so well?
Every day I practice. So.
Practice that has certainly paid off. Congratulations. Very nice job. Right now, back to Terry Gannon.